Hello everyone, and welcome to the second video of Learning Badland Depot Beta 2 again. So last video I previewed the three new maps and one new map has been remade, that is Bamboo Vines and Shady Kingdom, Ancient Forest Atta. The last one is Max Payne Final Fantasy World. So that is all of the volume 1. Okay, so now today in this video is all about these 5 maps. So now I complete Overgrown Gardens since today about the date was, give me a second, let me look at the date. What day is today? 13 January. Okay, so this video will be uploaded in 14 January. Just check the date, okay? So today we're going to be preview all these 5 maps. I mean, it's gonna take a long time. So the first one is the first level, and the second one is the Wish House. Third one is Yeti Ice Cream Mountains. No, sorry. And the number 4 map is Overgrown Garden, and the last one is Survival Run. But this is does nothing. Just say coming soon. There's nothing. Okay, that's the end. The end. Okay, so let's start with the first level. So let's see the rules. The rules of the first level was the first level, but we meet 30 plus energy for potion. Example, when you collect the giant potion, you will grant more bonus 30 in that increased potion effect, like that. Okay, now let's go to the first level. Oh boy, I'm so excited. So just check like my long level in the Super Mario Bros. XX Cookie Run playlist, you will know that I made that. But now this time the first level I ever made has been remade. You can see that this map I remade it looks more beautiful. This state is Burning Fireball Forest, and it's the older version of this cowboy or like it. I don't know why I shoot this. This is really the first state that I made to make memories everywhere. But that's a good insane. What do you do? Collect the potion and join the dragon. So in this map, you gain very much points. You collect so much giant bear, so much bear jelly, rainbow bear jelly. But this state is... this map is really hard. For some reason, people wish the state for a bit. Like, say 5, say 6, I don't know. The potion, and this is a second. To be honest, this stage was the longest stage that I made in the long level. It's really long, but I make sure it's gonna be shorter. Come on, yes. Right, whoa. Wrapped up giant jelly, and also I fixed the part over here as well, including lava. If you touch the lava, you die instantly. Die. So yeah, you fell into lava. It's an instant kill. I'm not gonna show you guys, but you guys know that. You just you gotta be really careful. And the next portion start here. Gotta be really carefully over here. So every part has been modified. Even the sprite is back. And yeah, the next one is from the City of Vista. It's the last stage. This is the third stage that I picked. I don't have to do any remake because I didn't have done this CD will be set up. So we don't need to worry. Okay. Collect the season moon. Moon jelly, whatever. Just collect it. Yes. Wow. It's gonna be hard. Oh my god, the legs. Help! I hope it's gonna be fine. I hope. Look at that, there's so much of the. Okay, collect. Very lag and the sound. Sorry guys, the music has been like a little glitchy. Look guys, at least 3 million already. Okay, so now we are about to go to Land Egg. I don't know what stage it is, but it's from Land Egg. And this is the number 4th stage that I picked. Yes. Oh yes, I was. Whoa. This bonus time as well. I knew you guys love it. And did you know that? Should I spoil to you guys? Ah, no, spoil. The hint for the spoil keyword is bonus time. Okay, so collect this fairly gently because it's back again. Should I do like land egg episode again?
Ooh, ooh, run. Dude,
that was close! That was close. This one is really hard. Jump. So yeah, let's focus on this portion. And the 5th stage, yeah, this 5th stage is really hard. It's all about jumping. Like this! Oh man. This time with our hole, so that's gonna be more harder. Like even this falling thing. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, that's a throw over there. You see the last one? And you can rest. I'm gonna rest my fingers. Okay. It's time to go back
to the hell in here.
Whoa. What's this? You have to insanely jump. Like that. Collect the coins. Jump. I believe we have the safe zone over here. Got. And then could jump. Wow, this is. Normally, guys, the older version doesn't have any jelly and it's gonna be more hard. But now, I have jelly so you can put jelly. There's a rest for you. Okay. Get ready. 3, 2, 1.
Oh no.
It's gonna be a little complicated. I'm gonna reach the last day for you. And also, I'm gonna spoil right now, is there is a second bonus time in this state as well. Just a little here, because it's the second bonus time. There you go. There is a second bonus time in this state. I mean map. This is beautiful night bonus time as well. Fall down now. The energy is less now. You have to go. Oh no, I'm gonna die now. Collect it! Oh my god! I almost die. Okay, so please don't forget to collect. Okay, so the last state is, this is stage 6. Yeah, perfect. So, it's the last state of episode 2. Oh, come on.
I'm doing this good, eh? I'm doing good.
Okay, now you reach infinity. Let's go. It's gonna be hard, right? This one, off cycle. Yeah, just a little bit here. Okay. Now I reach 5 million score in this map. Collect the potion again. Now this is the last one. Change from the word hell because it's a root word to hello word, so that's gonna be good. So check it out. Yeah, there's so many rainbow. Okay. Oop, good. Yeah, I leashed the loop. Let's go. Oh my god, how many rainbow badges is here? Okay. the loop, let's skip. Come on! Right. I'm gonna die now.
I'm gonna die!
Hello, and goodbye! 5 million, almost 6 million. It's crazy. Alright, I'm gonna restart the score. Insert Divista logo. Yeah, that's... This is so ripoff. Okay, the next map. Well, this first map was taking so long. I think it's long, yeah, it's long. Just about, yeah, 10 minutes or something. No, not 10 minutes, just 8 minutes, 9 minutes. Okay, so the next one is the Wish Hall. This one is the most easiest map ever. But the warning to start with 100 energy and it's gonna be hard. So don't worry, there's a lot of potion in this stage. So collect them all, and we have super bonus point for also bear jelly. Now let's go. First off, the start at the fish oven. I don't care where the train took us to back to inside the oven. I don't care. So yeah, you see some like obstacle. They have a less one. Is this? Look like a tutorial, I know. I make this the easiest one ever. You can see. I recommend you to play this stage first. Okay. Now next, you are reaching the wish house. Maybe. Wish kitchen, yeah. Basically, it's from that way. Doing the blue. Oop! Good. And then, collect the potion! Next stage already. Very fast, very fast, very, very easy. Okay, I'm to slide. Slide. So you can see that the bear jelly were really buff and really super buff because somebody's got. Oh, that was a glitch. Happen all the time. The third stage. Top line. Oh, that's a laser black. Bonus time. Thank you. How many score? Look at the score, it's getting good. Oh my god, the score is crazy. Not piece better. Okay. Whoa, there's a falling platform here. Oh, come on, the lie. Okay, stop about the light. Sorry, the light just have an error, so sorry about that. Okay, so I'm doing good. Look for the potion. Okay. Slide. Okay. The potion. No, not potion, bear jelly. And potion over here. There's two potion here. Okay, incredible. Now, this is the daytime of the spooky garbage garden, but this is taking from carrot cookie trail. Because it's matched from land one. I shoot this. This would be the fourth stage of land one. Please, please. This is gonna be good. If you just use my idea. Okay. Now it's a bit hard now, and the final stage you guys gonna do it. You guys gonna knew it. Okay, we almost get to the last stage. Yep, it's a strange stage. Good. Actually, it's not that hard because it's like a same platform. There's another potion for you. This is the silver steam. But it's been modified it for some reason. And there's another potion for you. I mean, I'm just a clever guy to give you. guys gonna like this because it's really interesting. Oh my god. So there's no potion anymore, that's the last potion. Are they gonna slime you? Oh my god! Alright, now this loop. Maybe it's loop. Oh my gosh, it's almost hit 3 million. No, not almost. Okay, stop. That is the second map. Alright, give me a second. Hey. Okay. So, the second map was finished. Now, let's moving on to the third map of the real Oven Break map games. Now, I've been remade it. Is the Jedi Ice Cream of the... The rule is extend bonus time. That means the bonus time must be more higher and feel free to go. And another rule is bonus point for frozen badger. Yeah, good. There's gonna be so much score in this. Whoops, that was a mistake. Alright, let's go. I was drinking some water. Right, we are going to land 6. And yeah, we have that mechanic thing here. Just popped up. Yeah, there's something new here. Whoa, this is incredible. Aha, that's popping up here. It's like a throwing something. Watch out for them. Yeah. Press the button to click this. Whoops, a bit tall here. Jump! Take the jelly. Take the potion. Okay, you're going to the next stage. So don't touch that because it's gonna be the breakable. It looks like that. It's a breakable platform. So watch out for that. It's gonna be so dangerous. And watch out for the snowballs. Rolling snowball. Whoa. That's nice mechanic. Yeah. 1, 2. Good. Oh my god, I hate those lags. While recording is so many lags. Please, put it on. Oh my god. Now there's extend bonus arm, look good. You can go anywhere, you go up and I go there like this. You know it looks so good. Whee! Now fall down like that. Oh no, I missed one. Wow, that lag was nice. Okay, the next day, the music change also like the in the Oven Break game. Gonna see the boss, Jedi. Oh, what? Okay, there you go. I found you. Lick that. Okay, slide. Hoop. Okay, good. That's a potion for you too. So many mechanics here. Oh my god, falling. Oh yeah, we got the X must 3. It's my heart. Okay. God, what's happening? What is this? What are those? Okay, gonna watch out for that. And then we go to the next stage. This is crazy. Slide. Keep going. Yeah, you can do the jump. Oh, this is really hard to move. Pretty hard. Oh, and I so forget to add the difficulty. just made a move in, guys. I'm still working on this. That's gonna be released in 16th or 17th January this year, I think. Okay, the last state already. And you need another boss here. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. Nice pyramid. No, it's a mountain. Oh yeah, I forgot to restart this game. Whatever. No. There's no time to rest. It's a fake text. It don't need you to rest. Oh my god. We're gonna keep going. And there's a potion for you. Here, huh? What's that? For you. God, what's wrong with my English? Bruh. God, it's gonna be hard here. Oops. And did you know that this stage was taken by the long map? Normal long map. Level and older version of this, yeah. I'm gonna die now. Release soon. Okay, dead. That's it. Okay, so I'm so lazy to reset the score. The next map in the Oven Break map was the Oven Room Garden. I'm gonna make the warp later. So, Oven Golden Garden has the rule. Is super bonus point for all coins. And another rule is new item. It's a coin magic jelly. You guys know what is coin magic jelly like. But if you don't pay cookie rent, you don't know what it is. But I'm gonna show you later. Alright. Let's go. Boy. So here we go. You can see how beautiful it is. I think this is the best map I created. It's really good. Okay, so I'm gonna show you what is the coin magic jelly and how good it is. It's a new jelly. This one. Pop! The obstacle turned to coin. Wait, what the fuck? I'm sorry! No! It's good! I'm so sorry! I said the bad word. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Guys, please. I'm so sorry. Just speak the bad word, goddammit. Sorry. My bad. It's a Siri. I hate Siri. Okay, the next day. Just forget about that word. The next day was the. Oh, wait. Now, that's the new jelly as well is the gems jelly in here. Collect this, it's gonna turn. Look at that, the gem just follow you. Awesome mechanic here. And the score are really good. Gem jelly more than 2000 points. Collect that. And bonus time. Oops, alright. That's pretty much coin and newborn stand back out. And that's it. Beautiful. It's from Baker. Fill down. Collect that. Get it. And the next day. We got some guardians here. Wow. Okay. You have to watch out, these guardians really stone good. Okay. Okay, this is getting good. Hello there. How did you float? And there's a potion for you. Okay, keep going. And now. Oh, you see that? Oh my god, it started throwing the sword. It's not a boomerang, it's a sword. Oh my god. potion. And there's a sign here for decoration, I don't know. Next one is potion wizard. Maybe? So many coconuts are falling. Coconut, nut, and so many coins, correct. And the last stage was gonna be with a lot of mechanics and fun things. And you can see the potion or the energy is like the energy just appeared to be faster. Ah, come on!
1, 2, 1, 2.
And the last stage. Oh my god! Watch out for the falling ice here. Oh my god, what is this?
This is so beautiful.
This is beautiful that I created. Hey, warning! Now you're seeing the boss getting here. Okay, spread. Aha! Oh my god! Slope, including slope as well. It's gonna be really good. Just gonna be really difficult. Okay. And the potion here. Yeah, just tuck it! You're gonna slide here, yeah, okay. And another potion for you. Oh god, I'm so scared. I'm so scared, this! Boop! Nope, not today. Go down. Ah, not today. Ah, not today, huh?
Whoa, calm down.
You slide fast here. Please.
No.
That was really fast one. Oh, come on. Okay, I think the project loop is over. Okay, finally I reached the loop. And there's no potion here. Boop. Okay, I'm gonna reach the faucet again. And that's it. Oh my god. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so now moving to the last map today is the survival run. Oh, to get for the title game even. Okay, so survival run has 2 max fake gamer jelly. Oh, and I forgot. JT Ice Cream Mountain has max fake gamer jelly. Try to fight it. Where is it? So now for the survival run, the rules are very hard. That is, no double jumps. Oh my god. And energy don't drain, but that's okay. And another rule, that's not a rule, but that is the explanation. How long can you survive? So you check your record, just set your timer. I don't know how to set the timer in the game here, but it's just the mini game to survival. So I want to know how long can you survive. Alright, let's start with the final maps. 3, 2, 1. It's gonna take a long time. New loading screen too. So yeah, it's taking from the operation time girl. Oh no, I can't double jump. Look, I clicked too many times. I pressed so many times. The jump. It doesn't. It's gonna be really hard because it's only single jump. So your mind right now, you have to jump like the older version that does. Because my older version can only do a single jump. So yeah, try to do this. This goes on cookie trail. It's beautiful. You know there's no off cycle, but if you fell down, that means game over. I think this is gonna be easy for the harder ones. Even if the double jump is so hard. Okay, so you can see the signal here. It's the difficulty. Now this is difficulty normal, I guess. I think it's normal. Difficulty normal. And warning, there's a falling platform like this. Just in case. Well, how to know the high score in this map? So it's count as the point, not the energy. Because look at that, the energy doesn't drain. We're still at the 300 energy drain. Not the energy. Okay, difficulty. Ha. Oh my god. Not at once, but once. Just hard, right? Okay, that was really hard here. Jumping, guys, jumping. Also, there's like the slide. You don't have to slide this stage, just jump. Outside. And now, reaching the harder one. And there's a new stage. Time to go to the other one. And we have to get to the thick one. So, not slow down. That's a safe one. Or you can just jump over it. Make sure you be on top. Gonna fall down, me. So how to find my max pick game majority? It's so simple. All you have to do is reach the furthest. And now it's the difficulty impossible. Oh my god. It's gonna be hard. Okay, keep jumping. And you can see the sign. Now they have the point. Carefully, don't fail down to the third one and collect the giant. Okay, it is going good. Doing good. And the next difficulty was very, really, really hard. And that's the max pick game of jelly over there. But I collected it already. Alright. I need to sort to concentrate so I'm gonna be quite a few. I promise this is hard.
No! No!
Okay. Well, you have to long jump over here. Really long jump. You have advanced player, so you can just jump. You can just play. It doesn't unless you're gonna stop. Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, so we tie for you. You can see the sign that says almost, so now you are almost to the goal. I mean, finish up this masterpiece. Please, please, let me reach the goal! Yeah, and the reward was so many giant badges. I reached the maximum score. Yeah, I'm good. And now you're about to go to the hard one. Speed up! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is so fast! That means if you crouch in, it's not so. Okay. Well, this is easy. Just the last one. We have to use jump. Oh my god, this is really fast. If you're on top one, you're a really insane player. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie, if you're on the top one. It's easy to reach here, just jump because it doesn't have any holes. So, yeah, to be honest, I'm gonna see the last one. Oh my god, I'm gonna reach now. This was really long. Okay, that's it. Collect, and it's done. Oh my god! That is the final Max Play Gamer Jelly. If you reach the last one, that was insane. Oh my god, guys, I did it. I beat the game. Okay, anyway, guys, that is for the volume 2 of maps. And to be honest, what is the easiest map? It has to be the Fish Hub. And what is the hardest map? It has to be the survival run. And more maps is coming soon, so I have to take a rest now. And for the new maps, I'm going to be released like when the Oven Bake, Cookran's Oven Bake, the real actual game, released a new map, so I'm gonna put it in a new map. So I'm not gonna work currently any map anymore. Maybe I should name this to be full version, but I think I could name this to be full version. But right now, I'm going to name it to Beta 2 first, because there's still more. So anyway guys, see you next video. I hope you like the Beta 2. And it's gonna be coming at 16 or 17 generally. Okay. So see you next video. Goodbye guys. Bye bye.